on Elijah and tucking his cloak into his belt, he ran ahead of Ahab all the way to Jezreel. The word of God. For the people of God, we say, thanks be to God.
Good morning, new, and welcome. Good morning. Glad to have you. Last month was Women's History Month, and the church did some acknowledgments, recognitions, and I was one of the people that they recognized, and that was just wonderful to celebrate with my church family. But I've got to share with you, last Friday, a healthcare consortium in Columbia presented our organization. I work for a health system here in the upstate, presented our organization with the very, very first Health Equity Award. Now, let me tell you about ordered steps. I took just enough math and just enough science to graduate from college. I'm a closet hypochondriac. Everything I see on TV, I think I'm gonna get that too. So I'm not, I don't always do the things that I'm supposed to do. I do what God says I'm supposed to do. That same organization named me to the inaugural Circle of Champions, the Health Equity in South Carolina. That ain't me, because I don't know what it takes to do that. But I know that I'm supposed to help people who can order steps and address health equity. To God be the glory.
Thank you. praise in this house. Lord, you can do better than that. The Lord has woke you up. God is on your way. Celebrate you. Celebrate you. Lord, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.